Good morning, students. In last class, we have learned how to read and write capital and small A. Capital and small A. A for apple. Today we are going to learn how to write and read B. Capital B and small B. B for who will say? Yes, B for ball. You like to play with ball? Very good. Then look here. B for ball. B for ball. B sounds B. B sound B. B sound B. B sound B. Look here. What is this? Yes, your favorite game is this, no? Very good. Bat, B for bat. B for bat. B for ball. B for ball. Bat, ball. B for bat. B for ball. Another picture I am going to show you. What is this? Yes, B for banana. B for banana. Which fruit is this? Banana. B for banana. You like to eat this fruit? Very good. Banana is good for our health. Yes. And now say, what is this? Which vegetable is this? Brinjal. B for brinjal. B for brinjal. Okay. Now we are going to learn how to write capital and small B. Look here. In your notebook, there are four lines. Red line, first blue line, second blue line, and red line. You have to start from red line. Put your pencil on red line. And start from here. From red line, start from red line and end with second blue line. Which line is this? Say which line is this? Yes, standing line. Standing line. Then curve, left curve, and again one curve. What is this? Capital B. Capital B. Now look here how to write small B. Start from red line and end with second blue line. Which line is this? Standing line. Standing line. Then start from first blue line, up left curve, and end with second blue line. What is this? Small B. Capital B and small B. Look here once again. Capital B and small B. Capital B and small B. Okay. Then small B. Small B. Once again look here. Capital B and small B. Capital B and small B. Have you understood how to write capital B and small B? Okay. Then you have to write this class full one page in your notebook.